Come on! clap your hands out of respect to each other. A bit of game in the championship this time. Oh, that seemed to hit Cook at the bottom of the chin there. Yeah, not surprised. A quick look on his face half gives that away. I think the head guard moved, the face moved, and then he scrunchily looked in towards his corner. He knows there's he knows there's 3 points going against him here.
Yeah, definitely. That's always a risk. Cook runs when he literally comes in, almost rushes in a bit too much there. No preparation. Fedorovsky's set, he's ready for him. Brilliant counter there. High section kick.
Again, it was as if the speed of Cook's body actually took the leg up and straight into his face. So eager to get involved in kind of back to wall square. Fedorovsky's left leg goes up. Take a look here. In comes Cook. With a singular to the body, left leg sweeping in, doesn't quite connect, and Cook this time with his own shot into the chin, actually holding him up well there.
Yeah, he's doing well, he's keeping the end of his legs here, but needs to find a way to get around that.
Are you ready for that?
Actually, connecting well enough to get a point. So, there's on a key on there here, the yellow dot.
It's a great move from Cook here. As you can see, the short little bit, making Fedorovsky pick his leg up, get out of position, and Cook's looking to try and expose that.
After seeing Cook spinning, kick to the head of the German Gulick in the semi-final, you're not going to count him out here, he's just conceded. And as you said earlier, he tries to pick his moments to leave the ground and was caught off balance there and ended up touching the floor. And those new rules, as we say, get you a Fiongo every time you manage it. Some of the lights here are Manchester Central. Aaron Cook, the man, trails 7-2. Spinning headshot. Now, he fully got it. No complaints from the corner. And I think his arm in the air was more in hope than in accuracy from Aaron Cook.
Yeah, it's been definitely an option for Aaron here. As you can see, Fedorovsky keeps picking his leg up. He just needs to make sure Fedorovsky's out of position.
Oh, that's unfortunate. He's definitely from another opponent. Oh, we're going to go into the end of round two. And I said a little bit earlier, we wouldn't need
Yeah, definitely. He's controlling the match really well. He's keeping it on his terms. He's keeping Cook right at the end of his leg. Lots of strong stabs, lots of good checks. And occasionally going high, just giving Cook a jump to think about. Here I'd say Cook, when he went for the when he stepped, his fan unfortunately didn't fall over and didn't quite get the headshot. But he just got to make sure that Fedorovsky is out of position first before he goes through.
Cook, where he went high, didn't connect, and ended up on the floor himself. So Fiongo's
champion, so it's all to play for. I think some hard sport might be needed here. I think some hard sport. We ask you to stop your feet. We ask you to clap your hands. And we ask you, Manchester, to scream as we're going to the final round.
Members and teammates and coaching staff and maybe headed us really on. Doesn't reach that far corner, so we're clearly just waiting for a camera shot. Good. Well, he needs a showpiece final third round here.
Yeah, he's just a little bit more to get that leg out of the way before he opens up.
Shot into the midriff. Registers a singular point. But he still needs 5 more of those. Cook is adamant
was talking about, the spinning kick, getting his opponent out of position and going for it. Because if Kudobowski's set and ready, it's easy for him to either check Cook away, keep one of his legs, or just simply roll it. But there, he's opened him up, he's put Kudobowski on the back foot, and he's gone for it.
Interesting, there's a singular point being added. So that indicates that somewhere on the body has been hit. Cook is adamant that he's caught the head or the face. So let's take a look. Well, Cook wasn't to know, he wasn't facing the right way, and they're going to lose a card here. The appeal card is a goner. Cook points to his corner because he wasn't to know, he's back to it. He felt something, unfortunately, with the shoulder cuff that he's actually connected with. So now all they're going to try and figure out is, did he get some other points from elsewhere? What a singular point from all of that drama. And Kudobowski straight back in with a singular point himself.
Cook can't fight this fight. He can't fight him on the end of his legs. He needs to get inside.
More movement. Get closer. And got to get some big points. And every time Cook scores, Kudobowski equals it as well. 10-5. 60 seconds. 11-5. Wonderful little flick from Kudobowski just to get another singular point. He's doing it again here. 12-5. Well, these two have won a Grand Prix series each so far. As it stands, the Kudobowski tying up a foot, and the legs start to move at a million miles an hour. But is he going to run out of time here? Less than 40 seconds, it's 7-12 in the Iranian's favour. And the Isle of Man fights his backyard, and there's a logo. Kudobowski. This is the beauty of the sport. Hear the noise level coming from the crowd. The effort being put in, and there's Arch Younger. 9-12. What's he got left here, Cook? What's he got left?
Five.
European champion. Every match. Trying to minimize the gaps. 9-13. For the Kyoko. But the match is with 6 seconds left. He will not care a jot. 4 points needed. Got to go for something big as Cook. Couldn't quite hit the deck. Kudobowski. That'll bring it down to 3.
Yeah, it was the right choice to go for, but with the points cut.
Got to go with the head, Cook. And again, Kudobowski just backs away. 10-13. 11-13. That's Cook going up time. Opponent in Mehdi Kudobowski, who's just stopped him at times, levelled him every time he got a point.
Silver medalist, and we'll be giving you a silver medalist, so stand in the arena for the silver medalist, from the Isle of Man, Adam Cook.